Real estate deals here in PEI generally means that for under 200K, you can get a lot of homes. So when you compare that to places like Toronto or Vancouver or even in Calgary, this is a really, really good spot to buy a home.
The next house Nick has found is actually under budget, and it's as close to town as it is to Kate's heart.
It's already set up for crafts.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Yes.